us out of this. Come on.
I like watching you work.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find. Infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. I'm just...
What happened? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming!
I know!
I Okay, that's good, that's good. Go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into the infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, take off.
Shit.
What is this place? An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Tess?
Okay.
Get away from him!
That was too damn close. How are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...